Factoring Polynomials, a la Shmoop. It's prime Greek life mixer season at your college. Oh yeah, you're in college. Congrats on graduating from high school. Usually all the sorority sisters keep to their own houses. They eat together, shop together, study together, watch bachelorette reruns together, but sometimes they go outside and mingle with the other sororities. It's a good thing the exes don't know it was the Z's who TP'd their house last fall. There are 10 sorority sisters from each group willing to associate with one another, even if the sorority presidents know everyone is really there for the free chips and dip.
Mm-hmm.
The sororities make a rule to encourage new friendships since there are 10 sisters from each group. They have to form 10 groups of 3, with one sister from each sorority, or one X, one Y, and one Z in each group. That way, things won't be so clicky. Giggity. The sorority presidents send out flyers advertising their social events, but because printer ink is expensive, they want to communicate the rule as concisely as possible. They decide to express it this way. The shorthand must have worked because there was a great turnout. Everyone followed the rule, and a great time was had by all.
Woo!
That is, until the W showed up from a neighboring campus and threw a wrench into everyone's plans.